So like a lot of girls, I used to dream about who I would marry one day. I remember reading in Proverbs 31, it talks about this woman of noble character and how she loves her husband all the days of her life. And first I was confused of how I could love someone who I'd never even met all the days of my life. But then it was explained that I could do so by loving God first. So inspired by that passage, I wrote this song and tucked it away for a couple years until my wedding day when I was able to surprise my husband by playing this song at our ceremony.
I don't know who you are, but I promise you.